One case in particular calls out for us to take action. An abused 4-year-old girl whose body was found dead in a Brooklyn apartment last month, weighing just 18 pounds, died of drug poisoning, blunt impact injuries, malnutrition, and dehydration. Police say her mother tied her to a bed inside their apartment and beat her and battered her with household items. She was deprived of food and water. Her name is Marcella Pierce. And an investigation revealed that the caseworker monitoring her case and her supervisor hadn't checked on Marcella's progress in the 3 months leading up to her death. After she died, the two alleged post-dated reports to make it appear that they had visited the Brett Pierce home on a regular basis. The caseworker and the supervisor were indicted this month on charges of criminal negligent homicide. If this story sounds familiar, it's because you remember the case of Next Mary Brown, the battered 7-year-old who was tied to a chair, forced to eat cat litter, and punished with cold water for much of her short life. We were told that there would be changes following Next Mary's death, but here we stand once again, asking for something to be done for innocent children to make sure that they are not tortured and beaten to death. We are told that they would change following Next Mary Brown's. There would be changes. But we stand here again.